Hey guys, we're about to get the best item shop ever. Let's go and check it out. Alright, so guys, we have a little story before we check out the new item shop, which comes out in a second, but we're getting the new coming soon into the Shadows grenade, which is gonna be stealthy and utility make for a surprise. But anyways, if we go to the item shop, 28 seconds remaining, and it's the second refresh within one day. They changed the skin over here and it became Ravage earlier today, probably like 6 hours ago maybe. So we're getting 2 item shop refreshes in a day, and it's rumored that we're getting another Marvel item shop. So if you guys are seeing this video, this is probably gonna be the Marvel item shop. So make sure to leave a like and you support the creator code NotBoryo40 on the item shop. If you're buying anything, hit support the creator. And right, NotBoryo40, let's check out the new item shop. 3, 2, 1, go. Let's see. Yo, the Star-Lord outfit with the Dance Often Bolt and the Milano, dude. That's what I wanted. Thank you, Epic Games. Much love, Epic Games. Wow. All right, so basically this is Guardians of the Galaxy skin called Star-Lord, which is amazing, and it says do something good, something bad, and a bit of both. Part of the Guardians of the Galaxy set. Make sure to use code NotBoryo40 on the item shop. All right, so we have a little back blink as well. I was looking for Easter eggs. Like, we have a little Groot, kind of, little keychain. We have the mixtape. He always listens to music in the movie. If you guys seen it, it's so cool. He has a Guardians badge on the jetpack, which the back blink is actually a jetpack, and the tilted spray. So I don't know why tilted, I mean, whatever. Tilted's getting destroyed. Guardians emblem on the side. And this is a cool skin. This is cool looking. Somebody gift me that. All right, dance off. That's the dance from the movie. That's so cool. Yo. That's so cool. There was a scene in the Guardians of the Galaxy movie where he did literally this dance, and they're adding it into the game. Alright, that's cool. What's the next item? Maybe a pickaxe? Oh, wow. Cut down cosmic threats. Part of the Guardians of the Galaxy set. I like this. Bro, that's nice. That's nice. We're getting the Milano, which is the glider. Oh! Did you guys see the animation? I need it. It's... Oh my god. Guard the Galaxy in style. Oh, just look at that. It's literally... I need to see this in game. Yo, like, isn't that cool? Oh my god, that's kind of insane. But yeah guys, make sure to leave a like if you want some V-Bucks. Leave a like, subscribe, get V-Bucks. Let's go. Use code NotBoryo40 on the item shop. Here accept V-Bucks. Creator supported NotBoryo40 V-Bucks. And also, yeah, well, let's check out the rest of the item shop, I guess. Showstopper, true love, not bad. And I have True Love already. And the Dreamflower skin is kind of a nice skin. I like this skin. This skin's hella lit. But anyways, basically Star-Lord outfit, really cool. Dance-off, really cool. Milano, I need it. Somebody gift me this. If you have me on friends, give me something. I have like literally so many people. I keep getting spam. Look at this, join my party. I just opened the game like 10 seconds ago. So yeah, if you guys are on my friend list, have some V-Bucks, maybe give me something. I don't know, whatever. But anyways, guys, thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, make sure to hit the like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Support the creator code is NotBoryo40 again. And I'll see you next time, guys.